He's that guy. All right, wave high, guys. Hey. Hey. All right.
But I've never ridden. I'm not a longboarder.
Oh yeah.
I've only ridden a longboard twice in my life, and I hated it both times.
Yeah. So. No, I hear you, man. It's funny, I just rode part of this trail yesterday with a friend. First time he's been on a e-mountain bike, so we just took it easy, you know? So we started going up the Mugu fire road and his legs started cramping up because he's a little bit out of shape, you know? So I said, okay, let's turn around.
Hey, but he was turbo.
If they're on, they come on. I mean, they get scarfed up quick. So.
Yeah, I just did this little trick to the bike, so we'll see.
I told these guys about the trick.
Yeah, you were the one that brought it up.
I'm the one that brought it up, yeah.
Yeah.
I have to ride with you guys very often, so I said, okay.
Oh, it's all right there, nice.
Yeah, this is my my Wi-Fi remote. So I don't have to touch the camera. I just touch this to turn it on and off. Yeah. Well, I'm going to let these guys take lead. I went up this Mugu trail yesterday. I've been the backside of Guadalasca and that hell road or hell hill. Yeah. I've been down that thing and up it.
Have you been up the back one from here though?
Yeah. This road right here on the left?
No, well, that's
overlooked. Oh. No, I haven't been down. If it's extreme, then I haven't been up it. Oh, okay. Then I think I have.
I can never remember all these trails. I'd follow them.
I know. Dude, there's so many great trails over here off of Encino Canyon and Yerba Buena. And even right there near Pepperdine, there's a great trail there too. It's all fire road too. It's not bad. It's just climbing. You got to do a lot of climbing initially, but once you're on the ridge line like here, then it's pretty easy. But the views are fabulous, man.
Can't beat them.
Yeah, yeah. My wife always tells me, how come you're always riding by yourself? I said, well, I haven't met anybody that, you know, likes to ride as a group. So I ran into these guys about a month ago. Okay, looks like we're gonna take a different route. So she's happy.
Turbo, we call Doug Turbo.
I know, dude.
He's got little legs.
I know, and he's fast.
I'm not a climber, I'm a downhiller.
Oh, you're a downhiller? Okay. Well, that's where you'll beat me. I can climb a little bit, but yeah. No, I can't. I'm still a novice compared to you guys. You know, I just... Especially the hairpin turns, just going into them fast. I feel that I'm gonna.
Good.
All right, we finally stopped.
Not only
give the geriatric a chance to rest. So what's your plan? Where are we going?
Right, and then continue up.
So we're gonna go through the Guadalasca.
Yeah, we're gonna go up and down Guadalasca.
Okay, gotcha. Yeah. All right, you guys go as fast as you want. I'm gonna. Take it at my pace. But I've been down the Guadalasca this direction, so I kind of know what's expected.
We hang a left on Wood Canyon.
Okay, so you're going to go up through the...
Yeah, no, we're waiting. We're in no hurry.
We're a team, brother. We're a group.
All right, man. I just hate to be... just don't want to be the fifth wheel, man. You know? course, man. You gotta remember where that backbone is. I'm gonna try going down that thing. Yeah, I'm trying to convert my whole office into e-biking. It's a little slow, but I'm working on it, you know, one chop at a time. You know, convert people one at a time.
Some people are die hard. Yeah. I would die with the younger guys, because we all came up the hard way ourselves.
Yeah.
The guys that are 50 and over.
Right. Oh, hell no. You think I'm gonna do this on an analog bike? Yeah. Not on your wildest dreams, brother.
I fell down it, I just didn't go up.
Yeah.
We could try, but we wouldn't get this far.
Yeah, let's work smarter, not harder.
There you go.
You know? We got a little bit of a breeze up here.
Yep.
That feels good. We might run into people coming up the hill as we go down.
That's what we got that bell for.
Yeah. It saved my ass a couple times for sure. Yeah, I'm the guy that polluted all of them. Turned it to the dark side. Taught him how.
We just started down by the sandhill, you know, on PCH.
Okay.
And then just rode up this way. But yeah, I mean, you go the eco mode.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
Yeah. No worries. No, I'm good.
Did you see him go off, Jasmine?
No, I saw him stop, but that's it.
Crazy.
I stopped so I could check out. Well, I looked back, and then when I looked back, I was in the bush. My bars were like,
oh, man.
We're all good.
Remember the first guy, the guy we see all the time? You good, Joseph?
Oh, dude, this is a blast.
This is a lot of fun,
you guys are pushing me, which is good.